know who I am.
Whoa, whoa,
now.
Whoa, hey, hey! All right, everyone.
Damn it, I'm late.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
Bigby!
Snow.
These walls are being pursued. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
And quietly.
The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel. But have some respect for our history.
Big shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Big, before he... Oh, wait, hang on.
This could have been easy. Don't worry. It still is.
Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. But it'd be much easier for you.
No, I'm Dean. He's dumb.
But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy.
You should have walked out of here when you had the chance.